Anybody want some cotton candy?
Anybody want some cotton candy?
Hey, do you want some cotton candy?
I got peanut butter jelly.
Okay. Peanut butter jelly.
The vlog camera's gone also, so.
Do you need to help me find it because
I'm actually a spy.
We don't let spies in the Team 10 house, so.
I'm a detective.
I'm gonna have to ask you to either sign this or you're gonna have to leave.
Oh shoot.
Because this is gonna negate all spying if you fill this out.
Madison, yep. The spy.
It's not that low key for a spy.
Detector? Madison the detector.
Yeah, that's better. That's
okay.
Better.
Can I have fine. A bite of that?
All right, you want one?
Yeah.
Here you go.
Alrighty.
Thanks, bro.
What's better than peanut butter jelly?
Cotton candy.
Hey, no drinking and driving. You're not allowed to drink and drive. What are you doing? I'm gonna have to arrest you.
Hey, Jake, we brought some cotton candy for you.
No
I know
way.
How much you like cotton candy.
Yo, cotton candy merch? Actually have cotton candy?
You're so cute.
I have you cotton candy.
So we're gonna do a little photo shoot with the girls.
We got a little bit of cotton candy, and then this is this hot little piece of cotton candy right here.
Thank you.
I'm about to take the cutest IG pic of 2018 that's on Instagram yet. That's a fact.
What are we doing? Taking photos?
Doing it, bro. Where's the competition?
That is so.
That's what I'm saying, cuz, like, she's. Look at this. She doesn't even. This is so much cuter.
Tatum's got the whole thing in her mouth.
Colors with the hoodie, they're eating cotton candy.
Okay. Have we gotten anything?
Oh, is that yummy?
Candy time.
Maybe get wider and then.
Oh, yeah, that's yummy. That's so yummy. Oh, yeah, get it. Get it.
So yummy.
Give Jake a bite.
All right, they're super heavy.
It's called dad strength.
Get Jake some. Oh, sorry.
Is that you? Say hi, Oakley. Oh, that's nice to give yourself kisses.
Hey.
Oh, my God. Having a nice chill. And she thinks she's in Tatum. Who is that? Nathan. In the race. Who's going to win the race?
Well, that was freaking cute. We have an event tonight we're going to, and so now we're at the mall because dad and mom gotta look fresh.
I'm gonna go to the blow dry bar and fix my hair.
I need a haircut.
Hey there.
I used to work here.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did, Aveda.
This isn't Aveda.
Yes, it is.
Here's that.
Aveda. Aveda. Beta.
Hey, are you hungry?
These girls are super hungry. We haven't eaten anything all day, so we're gonna eat right now.
You're gonna get chicken and fries. Chicken and fries, huh? Yeah. Huh? Huh?
Mama.
Where's Mama? Mama's getting her hair done.
Let's go check on Mom.
How you doing?
Good.
It's
Hi.
Nice to have somebody else do your hair, huh?
Oh my gosh, it's so nice.
Thanks for your help.
Need to help mommy find something to wear for tonight. Come on. Are you, Tatum? Hey!
They
Are you finding anything good?
I don't know, maybe.
They're being crazy. Yeah, boy.
You like this?
I love it. What kind of jacket would you get? Yo, now that's what I call a model boy. You can't throw the hangers in the trash. That's what you've been doing this whole time? That's not good. Those aren't trash. Thank you. No, not thank you. They don't want you to put your hangers in the trash.
And we're out of here. Let's go.
Hey. Thanks for helping mommy pick out some cute clothes today, girls.
You're welcome, mommy.
You're not the baby, but thanks for your thoughts. Got two poopy girls. We're gonna change your diapers. Don't worry.
Your butts. We got two babies poopy. We gotta change your butts. Yeah.
Okay. Tyler got the poopy girl. Mine had no poop.
Yep,
so I got lucky.
Struck out. We just got home. We're trying to get fresh.
Madison looking fresh.
I look as good as you though. That my hot boy. Boom. Dude, you're looking fresh.
What's up, girl? Except I'm only gonna hang out with you tonight.
Come out here for a second, boy.
What, you like it?
Yeah.
Did that get something?
Yeah, dude. You sick doggy. Hey, what about all of our trash out here? Is that cool?
I don't care. Weird. No.
But then I'll be matching you and we'll be like a little couple.
I mean, whatever you want to do.
I'll be like, hi, I'm with him. And they'll know we're together.
They're already going to know anyways. As you can see, Madison and I don't go out very often. So this is kind of fun for us.
We're like so awkward right now because
we're like trying to be cool.
Me and Kyler never get ready. We're actually like always just in mom and dad attire.
Yep.
So to us, we're like, hey, we're actually in, got some clothes.
We kind of feel good tonight.
We're freaking all cool and stuff.
I'm wearing sunglasses when the sun's already down. It's like, what am I trying to do? Who am I trying to impress? The only person I'm trying to impress is my Madison.
Oh, the only person I'm trying to impress is you, honey. So how do I look? Okay, so before a big event, you have to make sure you are hydrated and fed, of course. Kyler.
What's up?
That looks very delicious.
How you doing?
We're waiting for our manager, Tyler, to get here because he's going to show us around the event and help us know who everybody is because he is a pro.
He doesn't know anybody.
All right, well, we're just not going to know who anybody is, except I do know Dakota Fanning. And I'm going to get a picture with her. 100%. Okay, so we just arrived to Paramount Studio. It was for the best premiere ever.
Terrible lighting.
Here's our manager.
We gotta change the pixels. Change the pixels with the lighting.
No, those pixels are awesome.
It's beautiful. It's very romantic.
So, welcome.
It's Kyler and Mad, not Kyler. Tyler and Mad.
Tyler and Mad. I'm taking over.
Our own manager doesn't know the name.
Tyler and Kyler.
Push the camera this way, dog. This is my YouTube.
We're showing us walking. Okay, so we're about to go to the premiere of the show called Alienist, and we're pretty excited. If I see Dakota Fanning, I'm gonna freak out because I watched her shows when I was a kid. Like every movie she's been in, I've seen, and I'm a big fan.
She's like your age, so weird.
I know, but whatever.
Yeah.
Are we gonna go get our pictures taken?
I mean, sure. Yeah, I'm down. Let's
all go. Right. You look beautiful. Are you guys coming with us?
I'll watch.
I think you guys can go.
Watch. Okay. So, we just got some popcorn from a little prince boy. I'm just kidding. This is my prince. That was all just a joke. It was just funny. Anyway,
I told her she could flirt with whoever she wants tonight.
It was just a joke. Anyway, I'm official. I have my name here. This is my actress name, okay? Von Tempo. I'm actually a finisher, as you guys know. But we are about to go on to the black carpet tonight.
Not sure why it's
and,
black.
And take some photos. So, it's going to be a lot of fun. We'll see you on the carpet. Photo looking beautiful. That's true.
We are at Alienist right now, at the premiere of Alienist. We got Luke Evans and Dakota Fanning.
We got Dakota here. And Kyler and Mad, of course.
Yeah, Kyler and Mad.
Duh.
We're out here.
Kyler, Madison, the top is. Get a full smile. One more.
Well, Cyrus Montrose is kind of like the man pride, and
Luke is giving a speech over here, and he is just as handsome as Gaston I've ever seen.
Hey, come on.
I did get a picture with him. I did get a picture with him. We're about to go to the after party. Stay tuned.
Let's go.
Oh! That's so cute! Oh,
all right. Here you go, Lacey. Don't bite my hand off. Don't bite my hand off. All right. Nice.
Here she goes. What a sweetie.
That's what I'm talking about.
That's amazing. Oh.
So cute.
Well, thank you for sharing Lacey with us. She's charming. Just like my Prince Charming.
Who's that?
You.
What?
You're my Prince Charming. Yes, you are. Okay, I am going to go say hi to Dakota.
Hi, you guys. That was amazing.
Oh, okay.
We really, really enjoyed it.
Oh, okay. So, this is Dakota. Obviously, you guys probably all know her, and she did an incredible job.
I'm not staying with the papers.
We have entered the show.
It ain't 2018 anymore. I don't know what's going on, but very exciting. It's starting to snow. It's snowing.
It's snowing.
It's snowing. What's going on?
Goodness.
Oh, they did a great job.
Madison, tell me what just happened.
I just left my wallet on the cart on the way here, and the guy found me in this entire crowd and said, excuse me, are you Madison Von Jumbo? And I was thinking, oh, you probably watched our YouTube channel, but no. It's because I left my wallet on the cart, and he actually remembered me, which means I made a lasting impression. And now I'm going to go put on a 19th century dress because there is a shop here and I have to be able to fit in because I am from the future and nobody believes me.
Keep in mind, guys, this happens very often. Madison forgets her phone, her wallet, and her purse, and everything else that's her possession, she forgets. It's just a usual thing, you know? It's just a cool memory now, you know?
You're funny! Since I'm in 2018, I did not come prepared for this era. So Victoria is going to dress me for the correct era. Era that we are in.
What we have right here is a beautiful four-piece. Represents the soul that's shining right out of these beautiful vessels.
Oh, that's nice.
Are you in the paper here? I tried to find your shop.
My shop is not in the papers. No, not at the moment.
They got to add your shop to the papers.
Absolutely.
Everyone from the future in 2018, if you ever get on a time machine and end up here, this is the shop to go to.
All right, sounds good. Hey, where's my hat? I need a hat.
Cops are here.
Cops are here.
The police are here.
Hello, how are you, madam?
Hello. Nice. I'm glad we're in your era here. We're from the future.
Yes, of course you are, my guest. Yes, I've heard that from a couple of people today.
Oh, you have?
I believe it's something in the ale.
Oh, my goodness. Okay.
Yep.
In the era.
Are you being in the
Whoa!
Hey.
That's my prince.
That's what I'm talking about. We are looking good.
Obviously.
Woohoo! Now that's what I'm talking about.
Hey.